picking up another transmission from Aramis.
To my Elixni sisters and brothers out amongst the stars and here at home on Europa, we have suffered a great loss today. Our beloved warrior Phylax was murdered by pawns of the once great machine. As always, they eagerly seek to eradicate us. Remember, light only burns bright so long, but darkness is forever.
I'm here to fight for the light, and so are you. If this is how we're going to do it, I'll be by your side. But we are toying with power neither of us understand, and I have no control over it. If anything happens to you, I may not be able to help, but I'll do what I can.
I have seen what power has done to Aramis, but perhaps you are different. Perhaps there is hope. Praxis. He is the visionary mind behind Aramis's technology. He wrings power from the darkness itself. But Varix was not privy to his secrets, his experiments. You must discover how he creates these dark weapons and stop him. You have news, yes?
Last time we saw the Exo-Stranger, she wanted us to fight the darkness. Now, after all this time, she's telling you to use it. I believe she's trying to help. I do. But she still hasn't explained exactly what she's pulling you into. It's not fair to you. This conflux. Praxis built it himself. It's a little hacky. Cover me and I'll see what I can find out. Thank you. like Praxis found out we're trying to shut down his conflicts. He sent a servitor to protect it. A signal off of that downed servitor. I know where we can find Praxis.
Aramis met Praxis in prison.
Yes?
Oh, each day they spoke through the walls of their cells, dreaming of a new world. His research gave Elixni the ability to draw power from the splinters. Be careful, friend.
Interlopers, matters, extraneous variables.
Kill Praxis, and Aramis will no longer be able to empower her followers with darkness.
Your kind make compelling test subjects. Let us run a test. Initiating defense protocol near Sire.
Thank you.
I must keep this from Aramis. The data must be clean.
Thank you.
others did not come this far. You are an outlier, Aberrant, but I can account for you.
Thank you.
barracks. Praxis is down. We're finishing up here.
Good. Without Phylax and Praxis, Aramis will grow reckless. Careless. Without her counsel, she is weak. She will struggle to control this new dark power.
Perfect time for us to strike. Guardian, we should get back to camp with this splinter. The stranger will be waiting.
Praxis and Phylax are dead. We must retaliate! Atrax. Critus and I can handle this. Return to the crypt and prepare the body. Aramis, we must take pause. These powers are not what we expected. I, too, am impatient. But there is wisdom in caution. Caution? Look what caution has earned us. Our enemy exploits our weakness. Now we must act. I will give these guardians the destruction they crave.
Guardian, I don't even know where to begin. It seems every day I know less and less. But that's not why I came here. The Vanguard has been watching Aramis, and I have important intel for you. You've clearly disrupted Aramis's plans. Vanguard scouts report that she's fled to the Cosmodrome, perhaps to loot the remains of the old House Devil's hideouts. Her plan is unclear, but I believe she's getting desperate. Go to Earth. Find out what her next move is. And Guardian, I understand what you're doing, fighting fire with fire. But the darkness is not our friend. The darkness caused the collapse. By all accounts, it seeks to cause another. Don't let it lead you away from the light. The city needs you. I need you. For now, do what you must for the good of humanity. But don't lose sight of who you are.